And it is now, again, my privilege to introduce today's guest speaker. But just a statement,
Flannery, Captain Manaski, crew members of the President Bergall, past crew members of Bergall, and crew members of the original Bergall SS320.
The distinctive mark of a ship commissioned in the Navy other than the national anthem is the commissioning pennant. In the days of sail power, this long, narrow red, white, and blue pennant was flown from the main mast. This made it very simple to distinguish ships of the line from ordinary merchant vessels. It is traditional in the Navy that a departing commanding officer receive the commissioning pennant flown over his ship. Although the Bergall will continue to fly a commissioning pennant until the day of the decommissioning, today Lieutenant Kester will present this ceremonial pennant to Commander Manaski, symbolizing the time when this pennant will be hauled down for the last time. Crew, parade, rest.
Final crew of USS Bergall and the final commanding officer, I'd like to present this ceremonial commissioning pennant to you, the commissioning commanding officer of USS Bergall.
Crew, attend.
Executive officer, secure the watch.
When this ship is decommissioned, a final entry in the ship's deck log will signify the event, and the officer of the deck will secure the watch, which has been faithfully maintained since commissioning on 13 June 1969. The crew will then depart for the final time. Although watches will continue on Bergall for several months as the ship progresses through the deactivation period, today, this ceremonial watch deck detail symbolizes the final war token to the crew by securing their watch for this ceremony and joining their shipmates in formation on the pier. Subrun 6, departing. Departing. This concludes our ceremony.
don't think your mother wants to watch.
Well, I'll see you guys at my house at 6. See you later.
I've become the tourist.
Tourist, I noticed.
They're safe,
yeah.
Get over there.
Okay, yep. I just want to get some of the shots.
Hey, Fred, you're supposed to be over here with us.
Oh, I'm supposed to be over there, okay.
Yeah.
We're waiting for him.